I had many troubles finishing this small story. In many ways, I feel it is the darkest of the entire collection. Of course, coming to America gave me so many opportunities, so many chances to make a difference in this world. But it also exposed me to things I was not prepared for. I knew of murder, I knew of rape, and I knew of dangerous people in the world. But to see it as we see it here in America, with school killings, it's so sad to think that children can be taken from this earth so quickly. I feel sometimes the only hope that we have in these dark times is music, and while maybe I took a backwards path to get to that point in this particular story, I do think that is the theme. It might be heavy-handed with the WMDs, given all that is going on in North Korea and parts of the Middle East, but I felt that I had to mention them. It was really my duty as a writer to be honest. What do we have if not our honesty? What do we have in our lungs if not oxygen taken from the air?